We have managed to get children to school, but the quality of education is still a cause of concern. We have now defined learning outcomes of a national survey of more than 20 lakh children has been conducted to assess the status on the ground. This will help in devising a district-wide strategy for improving the quality of education. We now propose to treat education holistically without segmentation from pre-nursery to class 12. Improvement in the quality of teachers can improve the quality of education in the country. We will initiate an integrated B.Ed. program for teachers, training of teachers during the service is extremely critical. We have amended the Right to Education Act to enable more than 13 lakh untrained teachers to get trained. Technology will be the biggest driver in improving the quality of education. We propose to increase the digital intensity in education and move gradually from blackboard to digital board. Technology will also be used to upgrade the skills of teachers through the recently launched digital portal Diksha. The government is committed to provide the best quality education to the tribal children in their own environment. To realize this, it has been decided that by the year 2022, every block with more than 50% scheduled tribe population and at least 20,000 tribal people will have an Ekalya model residential school. Eklavya school will be on par with the Navodaya Vidyalayas and will have special facilities for preserving local art and culture besides providing training in sports and skill development.
Are also significant improvement in the achievement of the physical target of the railways itself. We are moving fast towards optimal electrification of railway network. 4,000 kilometers targeted for commissioning during 2017-18. Work on eastern and western dedicated freight corridor is also in full swing. Adequate number of rolling stock, 12,000 wagons, 5,160 coaches, and approximately 700 locomotives are being produced during the year 2018-19. A major program has been initiated to strengthen the infrastructure, goods shed, and fast-track commissioning of the private buildings. A safety-first policy with allocation of adequate funds under the Rashtriya Railway Sanrakshana Kosh is a cornerstone of the railways. Focus on safety. Maintenance of track infrastructure is being given special attention. Over 3,600 kilometers of track renewal is targeted during the current year. Other major steps include increasing use of technology, fog safe, train protection and warning system. A decision has been taken to eliminate 4,267 unmanned railway crossings in the broad gauge network in the next 2 years. Redevelopment of 600 major railway stations is being taken up by the Indian Railway Station Development Company Limited. All stations with more than 25,000 footfalls will have escalators. All railway stations and trains will be progressively provided with Wi-Fi, CCTVs, and will also provide at all station and on trains to enhance security passengers. Modern train sets with state-of-art amenities and features are being designed at the integrated coach factory Perambur. First such train set will be commissioned during 2018-19. The Mumbai transport system, which is the lifeline of the city, is being expanded and augmented to add 90 kilometers of double line track at a cost of ₹11,000. 150 kilometers of additional suburban network is being planned at a cost of ₹40,000, including elevated corridors in some sections. A suburban network of approximately 160 kilometers is also being at an estimated cost of ₹17,000, is being planned to cater to the growth of the Bengaluru metropolis. The task of connecting 1 lakh gram panchayats to high-speed optic fiber network has been completed under phase 1 of the BharatNet program. This has enabled broadband access to cover 24 rural Indians in about 2,50,000 villages. The government also proposes to step up 5 lakh Wi-Fi hotspots, which will provide a broadband access to 5 crore rural citizens. I have provided rupees 10,000 crores in 2018-19 for creation and augmentation of this telecom infrastructure. To harness the benefits of emerging new technologies, particularly the fifth generation technologies and its adoption, the Department of Telecom will support the establishment of the indigenous 5G test bed at IIT Chennai. Distributed ledger system on the blockchain technology allows organization of any chain of records or transactions without the need of intermediaries. The government does not consider cryptocurrencies as legal tender or coin and will take all measures to eliminate the use of these crypto assets in financing illegitimate activities or as part of the payment system. The government will explore use of blockchain technology proactively for ushering in a digital economy.